Kyle will get one more shot.
At least one more.
Yeah, at least. As we are now under our fifth caution because of this problem with Robby Gordon with a ton of debris getting scattered all over. And I'm trying to figure out how he lost that right front tire.
Well, if you look at all that damage on the car, he's had a lot of damage to the right front, up there on the hood a couple of times. It finally rubbed a hole in that tire.
And this is going to take a while to clean up.
Here's the replay.
Right here, down into turn one.
Oh, yeah, okay. There we go, some more contact.
So that's where it all started. And then by the end of the... Yeah, right there. Look out. Look at the photographers. They're saying, wait a minute, you're not supposed to be over here.
Been a tough day for Robby. Had a good car, too.
Running in the top five most of the day despite all of the problems. Here he has made it back to pit road, but in the process... He has left half of the race car out on the track, it seems like, in debris.
Here, slow down.
Yeah, look at all this stuff. Now, that is like turn number 10, and you saw where this all started, back through the S's.
Yeah. You got to be careful not to run through this. Whoa. Nobody wants to make a pit stop. They all want to stay out.
Well, this is obviously going to take some time to clean up, and... We still have 16 laps to go. Wow, that is hot. We'll take a break. We'll come back, sort everything out, and see how long it takes to get back to Green Flag Racing.